we find that the best way to run the laboratory is to abolish most of the hierarchy. All staff members from the laboratory managers to the technical officers perform almost all of the tasks in the laboratory. This promotes equality and responsibility, as well as a full understanding of the processes.